which you'll see when you see them sawing, and they actually turn on the side of it when they saw, so you'll see the red tail, and that's how they get the name. The red-shouldered hawk is very red across its shoulders, and it's also got grey mottled wings. The female is very much the boss in that cage, which is how it should be. when they put the food in, the female